here to pick up Isla from school. We've got a long ways to drive. We'll find a spot to park this truck.
I'm videoing. We're gonna drive up there and then start hiking tomorrow morning.
How's that for a view? Camp is set up.
Did you open this?
No, I did.
I'm gonna put this on my video, by the way. Home sweet home. Pretty cozy.
Yeah, for sure.
Be a lot more comfortable than tomorrow night.
Good morning. It's about 6:45, and I slept pretty good. It was nice to wake up here in the wilderness. Place to be.
Are you gonna get out?
Here's Isla, my firstborn, playing with the dogs.
We're just gonna do a quick boil up for some coffee and hot chocolate. We're actually gonna spike it with a little bit of butter, and I'm gonna put hot chocolate in my coffee just for some added calories. I'm gonna be drinking Thump coffee this morning. That smells good. Now Isla knows why I brought her along. Because Ash can't grind coffee. Alright, we have a boil. Butter for me. This is the first time I've done that. Put butter in my coffee. Is it good?
Mm-hmm. It's
I'm just gonna pack this stuff right in the middle of it. It's all frozen solid, except for the eggs. And I'm just gonna put that right in the middle. Isla has a couple of steaks and some butter. And I'm gonna put that all in there and then make sure that it has plenty of insulation all the way around it. Ready to go, hit the trail. See if we can catch some fish. Junie's got her bear bell on. So nice to be up here. What do you think, Ash? You happy to be here? There's one berry. Yeah, they're tiny.
Yeah.
It's the wrong time of year for raspberries, but there's, you can see.
Yeah.
There's one little one right there. It looks like it might be kind of shriveled.
Looks pretty good. Yeah.
It tastes good.
Yum, they're yummy.
Ooh, there's another one. Go grab that one.
Oh, and another one.
Nice.
Oh, hey!
yummy little treat.
Oh, no!
Ooh, look at that one. Bright red.
So cool. It's Jennifer.
Okay, let's kind of pick our way through over here. that we finally found the trail, so it's a little easier going now for a while. Wilderness therapy. Okay, we're coming to our first lake. Pretty fun little lake. We should be able to catch a couple brookies in here, I think. Okay, I just caught one. Beautiful little brookie. I'd be okay if he got off, because we got a lot of hiking to do. I'm not going to eat him. I'm going to let him go.
Wow, very beautiful. Wow, amazingly beautiful.
Did you find the trail?
Let's get him back into the water. Little shore break was really peaceful, so I thought I'd share it with you a little bit. Pretty nice place.
We're just hiking along.
Super pretty little stream here.
Yeah.
This is like a Japanese garden or something.
Yeah, the water is so clear.
Yeah, this looks like it was landscaped.
Yeah, it just like perfectly looked around right there, and
yeah, it's just so cool. So beautiful. Okay, we made it to our destination.
feels big. It feels really big. Whoa, it's taking my drag. Wow. Wow. Come on, baby. I hope it doesn't get off. Wow. Holy smoke. That's a fish. Come on, baby, come on. Whoa. Like, this is a good spot. You ought to come down and see this fish. It looks really big. Oh my goodness, it's huge. Oh, that's a beaut. Oh my goodness, that's a beauty. Wow. Wowza. I better get up here and get my net. Holy smokes. Wow.
That was fast.
Oh, look at that beauty.
Wow, look at that beauty. He barely fits in my net. Look at those beautiful colors.
Look at that beauty. Am I centered in the frame?
Yeah.
Okay, I'm gonna let him go. Look at that guy.
Mm-hmm. There he goes.
Wow.
He had lots of strength. And I'm going to set up the overkill nano. Right here. And break up this fire starter. That'll do the trick. Set it inside and light it from this edge. Wow, that water boiling already? Ouch. She's trying to warm them up.
That was a nice seal.
The dogs are on the move. You can hear the little one.
I think she's the only one awake.
Yeah, she's zonked out.
Yeah.
At least cook this one. And yet maybe the other one will defrost.
We could put it by the heat and see if that helps.
Yeah, I don't know.
Or I could just...
I'm not that hungry. I think I'll just have a little bit of steak. And some potatoes.
Yeah.
So
probably good.
I'll give you most of the steak.
I'm really not that hungry. Okay. Okay, let's go ahead and pull the steak off. And we'll put the potatoes in. I think I might do a little more butter. Just to make it a little more better. Okay, go ahead and dump the potatoes in.
Oh gosh.
That's a lot of potatoes.
Yeah.
Yeah, I almost did half the potatoes, and then I thought, nah, that won't be enough. With my little baby knife. Maybe it cooked a little more than I wanted it to.
Looks good.
Sure is tender, though.
Yeah.
Knife's going through it like nothing.
Looks like it.
Steak-flavored potatoes. Look like they're nice and brown.
They look perfect.
I kind of need some salt and pepper, though.
Okay,
I'm not that hungry.
Okay.
And you are. I'll just take a little bit. Time for some dinner. I sat on a sharp rock.
So yummy.
Well, we caught that big fish, but I let it go. I just couldn't keep it.
Yeah.
It was too beautiful.
It was super pretty.
That's good.
Pretty darn early. I don't know what time it is. But man, it's beautiful. Buy this hot chocolate. And my thump coffee. Ooh, doesn't it look good? We were so tired when we got here. I did my best with camp, but it's a little ramshackle. I lost my whole box of lures not too long ago, so I had to replace them all. This is a Castmaster with a rattler. So maybe I'll try that one too. They can hardly stand it. They want to chase that squirrel so bad. I tried all of those lures, 3 or 4 casts each, and I didn't get a single bite. So I think I'm gonna give up and go make some breakfast. Quite a bit more than I need, but oh well. Let the fire die down a little bit. Just gonna put one stick in. Add another stick to my fire, and we'll cook our eggs. We have a fork and a spork. Good stuff. Must be a squirrel. Okay, I'm gonna cook up our other steak. I didn't catch any fish. I think this lake is pretty much fished out. You know, I did catch that one big one, but I haven't even gotten a bite since. And then, like, you very rarely even see one rise. So I think there's just one or two fish left in this lake. Rotate the pan in here so it heats evenly. Let's turn this baby. Oh, that's what we're looking for right there. Get down here and we'll just let it rest. Start some hash browns going. Mm. Oh, look at that.
That's looking good.
Just let that rest. It's gonna have a very browned, buttery flavor. Guess we'll find out. Oops, can't see what I'm doing, can you? Go ahead and add water till it pretty much cover the hash browns, almost cover the hash brown. Maybe just a little more water. That should work. We'll cover it, and I think we can pretty much just let that run. Pretty much guessing, no thermometer. Maybe it's not too bad. Once it has a chance to rest, the color might come up a little bit. Want to try some?
Yeah.
Mm. The sport doesn't work so good for picking up steak, huh? Mm. Is that a bird or a squirrel?
I have no idea.
Ooh, look at that. Perfect. Look at this beautiful little fire. Steak flavored hash browns. Let's give these a try. Alright. There you go. You got your spork?
No, it's over on the rock.
I'll get your spork for you. Mm. Wow. That is good. This is why I put a coat on Ash. It's not very cold out here. Isla, it's about 7:30.
I've got some bacon for you.
It's really yummy.
So good.
We'll make one more stop to fill up all of our water bottles, and then we'll be on our way.
This little sand won't kill you. Into the wilderness we go. Oh, there goes a duck.
Stuff, so
kind of a pretty little pond, huh?
Yeah, for sure. Yeah, but like, yeah, it's like its own little thing. No, like, you look exactly like Emma.
Awesome.
break, so. Oh, I got one. Well, that's fun. Hope I don't lose it. First cast. I love that. Wow. Yeah, it's not that big. My drag must be loose. Because he's not that big. Let's see if we can get him in frame. Yeah, he's little. Perfect size for eating. Kind of skinny, kind of snaky. There she goes. This one doesn't look as snaky as that other one. Yeah, a little bit. Here she goes. Woohoo! We made it back. It was nice to see this thing waiting here for us.